Well, Joshua fit the battle around Jericho, around Jericho, around Jericho. Good morning, Sister Mary. Good morning, Brother John. I want to stop and talk with you just to tell you how I come along. I know you've heard of Joshua. He was the son of Nun. Well, he never stopped his work and great God until his work was done. They got to get the battle around Jericho, around Jericho, around Jericho. Just a bit of battle around Jericho, and the walls came tumbling down. You may talk about the men of Gideon. You may talk about the men of Saul. There's none like good old Joshua at the battle of Jericho. Well, they tell me, great God, that Joshua is fair, well nigh 5 feet long. Then upon his hips was a double-edged sword, and his mouth was a gospel horn. But bold and brave, he shouts salvation on his way. Go blow the ram horn, the Joshua cried, kiss the battle in my hands. I got the battle of Jericho, Jericho, around Jericho. Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, and the walls came tumbling down. Up to the walls of Jericho, he marched with his spear in his hand. Go blow the ram horn, the Joshua cried, kiss the battle lamb in my hand. Then the ram, lamb, sheep, horn began to blow the trumpet, he began to sound. Old Joshua shouted, glory, and the walls came tumbling down the gun.